spent the last 30 minutes going like this. You become so dependent on a computer telling you what to do that the minute there's no satellite navigation, you can't function.
Tangier, or
they miss this.
This one? What's that say?
EW41. Is this it?
That doesn't look like it's going south. Go a little bit further.
A funnel is dropping 30 miles to the south, and Sean's in jeopardy of missing a chance to film it.
Our failure rate is extraordinary. We're going after something that's extremely hard to do. I don't want to think about our navigating cost us a shot.
What's the sign say?
NS-195.
NS-195?
Yes.
We don't have an NS-195.
Okay, guys, you're going to Fargo and you're taking that paved road south. Please make that happen.
What's this? What's this?
NS-190.
Go left, go left, go left, go left, go left, go left. We're going south, out of Fargo.
Are we on the right path?
Yes.
Tornadoes can touch down for up to an hour, or as short as a few seconds. Sean and his new meteorologists still have a chance.
Funnel cloud, funnel cloud.
Oh yeah, I see it's right there. Yeah. All right, we have a funnel cloud forming off to our southwest. We're sitting right in its path right now. We're gonna just go up over the hill and stop, try to get some visibility. The storm's moving 35 miles an hour. By the time we navigate, get down there, we'll miss it.